wondering why your MCB has tripped? Can you pinpoint a reason? When MCB trips, a general tendency is to switch it on again. If it has tripped due to overload, switching it on might be okay. But if the reason for tripping is short circuit, switching on the MCB can be detrimental. Is there any means by which one can know the reason of MCB tripping?
The answer is yes, with our AU range of MCBs.
When this MCB strip on short circuit fault, it indicates through an amber colored flag. And there will not be any indication when MCB strip due to overload fault. Moreover, in case of multiple MCBs, short circuit indication in each phase helps in easy identification of faulty phase, which minimizes the downtime to fix the fault. So, next time you switch on the tripped MCB, check for the reason of tripping and have no regrets later.